Welcome back to Unstuffy and Unstoppable, the South Coast Symphony's free streaming and on-demand music series. Tonight, the Da Capo Players, in honor of St. Patrick's Day, present an evening of traditional Celtic music. Tonight's performance features three of the five musical families of instruments represented in a symphony: the strings, woodwind, and percussion. The instruments you will hear this evening include the flute, violin and viola, cello and acoustic bass, guitar, and a set of three crystal singing bowls. Here now is the director and founder of the Da Capo Players, Steve Velez, to tell you more about this evening's presentation.
Hi, I'm Steve Velez, and I'm the director of the Da Capo Players. The concert you're going to hear tonight and the musicians performing are all members of the South Coast Symphony. So, in celebration of St. Patrick's Day, we're going to be playing Celtic music. The composer of this music is named Turlough O'Carolan. He had a condition that caused him to become blind, but it didn't stop him from trying to learn how to play the harp. He would go on the back of a horse, and that horse would bring him to all these different villages to perform concerts. So I ended up discovering these melodies by playing with a harpist and rearranged them for flute, violin, viola, cello, bass, and guitar. And then we have a couple tunes that are adding a very special instrument, which I'll talk about a little bit later. Sit back, relax, enjoy, grab a beer, grab an Irish coffee, and thank you for listening.
Thank you.
Next selection will show you the combination of stringed instruments along with crystal healing singing bowls. The concept of how these bowls work, these are quartz crystal, it's the same thing as you take your finger on top of a wine glass and you get it to sing. These bowls do the same thing. And you basically just touch the top and you get it to sing just like that. So you'll hear this next selection, and at the very end, you're going to hear the bowls come back again for our last piece.
Thank you.
Thanks to all the members of the Da Capo Players for putting us in the mood to celebrate St. Patrick's Day. On one of our earlier episodes, we featured pianist Viktor Schlichtenko in an evening of Chopin. We are honored to tell you that Viktor was just featured on NPR's nationally syndicated show, From the Top, which highlights exceptional talent here in the United States. If you're enjoying these episodes, please share them on your Facebook page. And so, until next Friday evening, good night.